Initially, I didn't know that it would involve the Iranians and the Koreans as well. But what I was more interested in is Philip suggested that we also have a one night where we have the visually impaired. So I am very excited.
This is a new concept of performing art, actually, because nobody have done something like this to get different groups to create awareness for more people to come into theatre to see a performance, actually.